How good is a Lumberjack? Let's find out.
The Lumberjack is a wild card. Outside of the Goblin Brawler, the Lumberjack probably does the most surprise damage in the game. This thing will sneak onto your tower with 2 health and get 600 damage while dropping a rage to make a Balloon or Ramrider go crazy. It is used in Lumberloon or Ramrider decks nowadays because it kind of lost its spot in Golem decks. Overall, it's a good card, but not crazy OP. Lumberjack gets a B+.